Ghana Foreign Minister Madam Shirley Ayorkor Botchwey, in an interview with GBC News, says the closed-door meeting between President Akufo-Addo and his Austrian counterpart van der Bellen centered on improving political, economic and security ties between Accra and Vienna.
On the bilateral level, I'm sure you are aware that some Austrian companies are already in that working, such as the health sector. So we did talk about the two presidents and talked about the work that is being done and the need for the two countries to work together, not just at the multilateral level, but also on the bilateral level. Economically, development-wise, because we have received quite some support in terms of soft loans from the Austrian government, and not just that, but we are working in several other areas. There's a need for us to enhance the already population in terms of cooperation that is going on. You are aware that Austria has a very solid industrial base that underpins their economy. A lot of industries here, so we're looking at partnerships between Austria and Ghana, where the Chamber of Commerce has put a visit to Ghana, and this was in April, so how we can work together in terms of